Today we are going to talk about the largest dam in the world, which is the Three Gorges Dam. It is situated in the Yangtze River, in Sanderping, Hubei in China. Yangtze River is the world's third longest river, which is around 6,400 kilometers long. The construction of the dam was started in the year 1994 and completed in the year 2006, 12 years of construction. It is the world's largest hydroelectric power plant, which can generate 22,500 megawatts. The dam has 32 power generation turbines, each can generate 700 megawatts of power. The length of the dam is around 2.3 kilometers, has a height of 181 meters, and an elevation of about 175 meters. It took around $37 billion to finish the dam. You can buy around 84,300 Lamborghini Huracan with it. Around 510,000 tons of steel have been used, which is equal to building the Eiffel Tower 60 times, and around 16 million cubic meters of concrete have been used for its construction. About 1.26 million people have been relocated to build this dam. The main purpose of the construction of this dam is to control flood and power generation. When the dam operates with its full potential, NASA has claimed that it decreases the Earth's rotation by 0.06 microseconds. The main disadvantage of this dam is it causes severe soil erosion due to the water, which is released from the dam at a very high speed. Many wildlife on the sides of the dam have become endangered. It is also being said that it causes earthquakes and landslides. The hydro plant is equal to 18 nuclear power plant in terms of power generation. Surely this is a milestone in the engineering construction, and there is no doubt that this dam is one hell of a beast. I hope you liked the video. Subscribe for more such interesting videos, and don't forget to like and share.